Here's why the Russian alphabet is so weird. So here's two letters from the Russian alphabet. And you want to know how they sound? So they sound like this. They don't have a sound. So this is called the hard sign, and this is called the soft sign. So if you see these in a word, this hard sign would make the letter before it sound hard, and this soft sign would make the letter before it sound soft.